I want to show this here properly in detail, so I'm recording a video. So I'm starting this quiz. This quiz have more than 120 questions. And the submission is failing on the regular quizzes, so I enabled React quiz. The first problem with the React quiz is it is not, any translation is not applied. So wordings are same. I translated everywhere as a test series, but here it shows the save quiz, submit quiz. I want to replace this word quiz. So I'm just selecting few questions for the demonstration. So when I submit, for the time being I can see the results here once I submit. Okay, I can, after submission I can see the total marks here. I can see the selected answers. Okay, but as you can see, after submission it was, the question was jumped to somewhere else. I think it's jumping to 12 or something. So the navigation is not syncing with the questions here. So when I click, it jumps to the last questions. If I click here on the first one, and if I click on the next, so it jumps to the next one. So these arrows are not syncing with the questions I select here. So that's a very confusing thing for the user. So second thing, if when I click on the check results, so the selected answers are not showing here. Selected answer, I have lost all the selected answers and I can't see what marks I had obtained here. And if I go down at the bottom, okay, look, so I can't see marks here. The marks are only visible here. Why the marks are not visible here? Okay, I want to go to the quiz again. So when I go to the quiz again back, the issue is I can't see the marks. It shows NAT. Okay, and also the questions, why it's not showing anything else other than question and not the selected answers or anything. So either it should not be visible, or the whatever the answers need to be selected here, only the marks or previous test results are visible, but this is something problematic. Okay, so we need to fix this on the priority, as the client want to make this test series live in next week. So this is a very big issue, and second thing I want to fix is okay, nothing visible here. I click on retake. Yeah. So when I go here, the pose. Okay. Now the URLs are changed. So I want to basically keep the URLs of the quiz. So let me know how I can do that. And if the quiz is not performed, so it I have disabled import quiz, but still when I click on start quiz, it starts here. It's not going to the single quiz page. So I want to move user to the single quiz page. Let me know how I can do that.